What's up guys, Magic Knives here, and in today's video I'm bringing to you a airsoft review video on the Acetek AC6000 Bluetooth chronograph. I previously had the AC5000, which is pretty good. It's still pretty good. It's a more budget version of this, but recently I just felt like it was starting to not be quite as accurate, so I decided to upgrade and to this one and sell my old one. So now I have this one, which is definitely much better quality in many ways. First and foremost, there's a lot more infrared sensors in the tube, so when you're chronoing your gun, you get a lot more accurate readings. Also, you do have an aluminum frame or lip here, so you don't have to worry so much about breaking anything, and the tube is much, or the opening is much wider too, so you don't have to fear as much about accidentally hitting the lip or anything like that and breaking something. So that's really nice. One of the biggest things, actually, because this is the Bluetooth version, is obviously it is Bluetooth compatible, and you have a phone app that you can sync it to. So you can do whatever you want on your phone as well, when you're testing your guns and everything. But the nice thing is this is a rechargeable chronograph. You don't have to worry about swapping out batteries and stuff. All you have to worry about is every once in a while, especially when you first get this, you're going to have to charge this for at least a few hours before you start using it. So that's what's nice is, you know, as long as you have it in your bag, you're not just like, as long as you have that charger with you, wire to charge it, you have a plug, you can still use it, providing it's safe to do so. Anyways, you got your on button here. One of the really nice things about this, what I love, is the screen is super, super clear. Like, that is, like, really high quality stuff. Like, it's super easy to read. Not like with other chronographs where you have to, like, really look closely to see the numbers. This is, like, you can see it so clearly. It's so satisfying to, like, read and everything, too, which is great. You can, like, if you're in the screen, if you press left, if you press on the left button here, you can change the BB weights, just like this. And you can obviously, when you're shooting it, you see FPS, rounds per second, and if you want to see the record or history of each shot, this is the screen there. Pressing up does that, and then when you go further to the right, you can adjust your settings, whether it's like the units or what unit you're using to measure with, which ammo you're using. The most important thing I'd say with ammo, when you're adjusting ammo, this power button, by the way, it's not just your power on and off button. It's also to help you select or go back. So when you're in the ammo section, you can adjust BB weights. You can actually change the BB weights to which BBs you might be using to chronograph. So this is really good too if you're running a field and you need to chronograph people's guns, and maybe they don't have 0.2 gram BBs, maybe they have 0.25s. 0.28s or 0.3s, you can set it to up to five different BB weights, just like you could with the AC5000. The AC5000 had the same feature, but this one just does it a lot better with all the really nice extra details and so forth. So really, really nice. Honestly, I think when it comes down to it, Is it worth it? I think if you just want the extra fancy features and the really clear LED screen, as well as the nice bigger tube to shoot through, and just better durability, you get a nice little bag with this too, that you can house everything with this and the wires and your charger, so it packs into your bag really nicely. It's a nice feature, but honestly, even the AC 5000, it's still a decent chronograph if you're not looking for anything too serious, just want something to quickly test out your gun. I think it'll still serve you pretty well too. So yeah, let me know what your thoughts are in the comments below. Again, really quick review, nothing too special, but definitely a really good chronograph. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hope to see you guys in my future videos. Until next time, peace out, guys.